Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Shreshta here. In today's video, I'm gonna share with you all how I created this easy makeup look with glitter eyeshadow on. And as the video is super easy, beginners can easily catch up the look. So let's quickly start the video, but make sure you have subscribed to my channel and also hit that bell icon. I'm going to start my makeup by using this Good Vibes toner with rose ingredients. This will hydrate my face and will firm the skin for a fresh look. Now we'll move ahead towards the eye, and I'm going to use this Darling Isabel liquid concealer, and it's in my shade Cream Supreme 3. I will apply with dots above and under eye. This one is so easy to apply, lightweight and long lasting. This concealer is matte finish and hides blemishes, redness and flaws. So right after concealing my eye, I will use this LA Colors 6 color eyeshadow palette, Delicate. It has 12 colors, from which I will use this purple color and will cover my entire eye socket from the crease line. This palette is smooth and finished, pigmented, and is very good for your daily use. So once I'm happy with the intensity, I will do the same on my left eye. And now I'm going to apply glitters, and for that I will be using this Swiss Beauty Midnight Sparkle Glitter eyeshadow palette. This has 10 color and is ultra pigmented, blends like a dream and is very long lasting. And I'm going to use this purple color glitter, as I used that purple eyeshadow, and will be applying on the middle socket of my eye. The color is smooth to touch, so that the eye color glides seamlessly onto your lids while providing vivid color payoff with a silky soft feel. And after applying the glitters with brush, I will just spread it with my fingers and will do the same on my right eye. After setting the glitters, I'm going to use this L'Oreal Paris Super Liner Gel Intensa Profound Black. First, I will hold the brush in an angular way and will glide along my upper lash line. I will just apply till the middle lash line, and once I'm happy with the length of the wing, I will do the same on my left eye. Next, I'm going to put some liner on my lower lash line. And after doing this, I'm going to use the same palette, and I will be using this ashy color from the palette and will smudge the lower lash line. And once I'm happy with the intensity, I will move ahead using this Bella Wash Day High Definition Mascara. It's in the shade Raven Black, and this is my first mascara apart from Maybelline, and I loved how it instantly lengthened my lashes. It is not waterproof, but you can totally go for this if you want a light mascara to lengthen your lashes and keep them upright all day. So once I'm done with my eye makeup, I will move ahead using this Lotus Herbal Eco Stay Foundation. It's in the shade Bright Angel. So after dotting the foundation, I will dab the foundation using this wet sponge. The Eco Stay Foundation is a preservative-free, all-day wear, oil-free foundation that gives the skin ultimate weight coverage, and it has SPF 20 and is also suitable for all skin. And next, I'm going to use this Darling Isabel Liquid Concealer. My shade is Cream Supreme 3. And this is how I'm gonna apply it, some underneath my eye area and also to the visible dark patches on my face. This one is easily blendable, it gives you an even skin tone, and best part is it's long lasting and transfer resistant. So right after concealing, I'm going to give a sharp contour to my face, and for that I'm going to use this Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define Concealer. It's in the shade C15, and I will apply it on my cheekbones, nose bone, the hood on my chin, and a bit on my head also. And then we'll smudge the dots with the help of a brush, starting it from my cheekbone and then moving ahead towards my nose bone. And then we'll contour my entire face. So once I finish contouring, I will set my makeup by using this Smashbox the Kali Contour Palette. And this palette features 3 matte and 2 Pearless and powders to shape, bronze and highlight, and also 1 matte blush. With this, I will first highlight my nose. And then with the help of this white Pearless and powder, I will shape and bronze my face. And next I'm going to use this Miss Clair Mineral Brusher Kit, and this features Delicate Powder Blush, Silky Smooth Powder that blends naturally and intense on pigments and colors. And I'm going to apply to the apple of my cheeks and will blend out towards the temple. And now I'm going to use this pack brush to tame my brows. And then I will use this Inglot AMC Brow Liner Gel 22 and will define my brows like this. And here I'm trying to give an angular shape to my brows. So once I've filled my brows, I will again tame them. So once I'm happy with the contour of my eyebrows, I will use this Nykaa Glow Getter Highlighting and Illuminating Duo Palette. It's in the shade 24K01. And first I will highlight my nose and will move ahead towards my cheekbones. And I will also highlight my upper lips, chin and on my head. This duo palette is infused with light diffusing pigment that looks really good on skin. And next I'm going to use this Wet n Wild Make a Last Liquid Catsuit Matte Lipstick and will fill them using the applicator. And this catsuit up your lips for a perfect sultry look with the multi-dimensional metallic finish. Right after this, I'm going to give another coat of Sugar Smudge Me Not liquid lipstick. It's in the shade 43 Hot Shot. This gets you a full blooded burst of pigment with just a single swipe. And here is the final look. Hope you guys enjoyed watching the video, and if you really do so, do like, share and comment below on the comment section and let me know your thoughts, and I will be back with a new tutorial. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.